Meanwhile, Senator Sanders will assess his presidential campaign after his poor showings in Tuesday's Democrat primaries. In a statement, his campaign manager says Sanders will have conversations with supporters, but in the meantime, he's focused on the government's response to the COVID-19 outbreak. For all your election coverage, turn to your local election headquarters online at YourErie.com.